Hello dear friends, welcome again to another video from English with Muqaddas. In this short video, I want to discuss two very common expressions. Our first expression for today is, oh my goodness.
Oh yeah, oh my goodness, yeah, it's amazing. Just wait.
Oh my goodness, look at those Gowan vases.
Oh my goodness used to express any strong emotion, especially surprise. And also we can use it when we are happy and totally surprised. For example, my goodness, look at these jeans and shirts. They're out of this world. Out of this world, it means they're beautiful and they're completely perfect. The other example is, my goodness, Selena Gomez has a new movie out.
Oh yeah, oh my goodness, yeah, it's amazing. Just wait.
Oh my goodness, look at those Gowan vases.
Our second expression is, give somebody a piece of your mind.
As I'd give that guy a piece of my mind. That kind of behavior, just...
Give somebody a piece of your mind, it means to speak angrily to someone about something they have done wrong. And we can use this expression when we are angry or mad at somebody. Mad at somebody, it means to be annoyed with somebody. For example, I'm going to give that mechanic a piece of my mind if the car is not fixed this time. The other example is, I want to give that man a piece of my mind. He is so bully.
As I'd give that guy a piece of my mind. That kind of behavior, just...
Thank you so much. I hope that this video is useful for you. Stay tuned and see you in next video.